cents round trip from Megabus. If you get it when it first opens up, it's $1 a ticket to Vegas and then 50 cents service charge. So I've been getting $2.50 round trips to Vegas. So I've been doing all these fucking turnarounds. But no one wants to go with me. So what the
hell? I will go.
Well, thank you.
I want to see it.
I just
My bucket list is Elton John. I want to see Elton John live. Show your sister my nephew.
Plus, I know this cool tattooist in Vegas, and he's going to tattoo me in his name.
For free?
No, not for free, but he's a cool dude.
Okay,
he owns the shop, and it's a cool-ass shop.
Can we get flying monkey tattoos?
Yes, we can, and he'll give us a deal because...
Okay.
He's really cool with me.
Okay.
I don't think he likes me. He's really... Did I show you what he gave me?
No.
Oh, God. The first time I met him, like, within 10 minutes, he wanted to give me something. I'm like, well, what do you want to give me? So he gave
me... I'm not going to give you a monkey.
No, he didn't give me a monkey.
I'm not going to give you a monkey.
No, you don't have to give me money.
Monkeys are my own.
But he gave me this really cool, and I'm very...
I may give you a monkey.
His name is Dan. And he gave me this. But what's the...
Let me see. I'm going to video it.
Okay.
Oh, it's a little gun.
Yeah, but pull it out. Pull it out.
Are you talking about my penis now?
No! Pull the
fucking... Oh, it's a knife. Gun. It's a knife.
Yes, thank you.
It's a knife.
Yes.
Look out, she got a knife.
Dan is the man. And yeah. He's going to tattoo me.
Why do you have a Canada keychain?
Because someone else gave me the Canada thing. And it just... You know.
Okay.